Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Ami Gunshot. Today, we have some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, me prestiging. I'm just going to do this every prestige I go through. I'm going to show you guys my stats, my classes, anything else. And it's been short times prestige. Yeah, I think that makes sense. But I'm sorry for no videos. I tried to upload my first ever game, and like the recording messed up, and it should stop doing that now, because I think I fixed it. But let's go through my stuff. Alright, I use all my same perks. It's just different guns for every class. I got the Bow, my most camos. I only have 3. I got the AK-40, or I call it the 47, but it's the 12. I have the HBRA-3 Raider, which it has lower accuracy but higher fire rate and mobility, which is pretty cool. Then I have the KF5 Genuine, which has higher damage, accuracy, but lower range. So I think that's a really good deal. And then my last is the ASM1. I don't use that one the most. This is always the bottom class I usually swap out. Say if I want a snipe, this is the class I'll put the sniper on. Like, I got that for a sniper. I'll go through and show you everything else I have. I got that version of the Bow. It's just, I don't think it's worth it by how the damage goes down by 2, so I don't use that version. I have the Raider, as I showed you. And I have the MK14, the Desecrator, and the fire rate is higher, but the mobility is higher. It doesn't bother me because I do not use this weapon. I might in the future, which would be nice, and yeah. I have the Genuine, I already showed you that. I had this version with an automatic noob tube, but I dismantled it for extra XP, which was a good deal in my opinion. Okay, for the Moors, I got the Lullaby, which is lower accuracy but higher handling. I don't know how I feel about this, but it comes with a free ballistic CPU with a cool camo, so I don't know, I use it. Now, the shotguns is where it gets interesting. I don't use any shotguns, but with the TAC-19, I have 2 different versions, which is my most for any gun. Alright, so with the Roundhouse Professional, the fire rate and range go up by 1, while the handling and mobility go down by 1. And I have the Haymaker with this cool camo, and it always comes with a red dot sight. The fire rate's higher, but accuracy is lower. Once again, I do not use them. I have not used a single heavy weapon or a special. So that's pretty much that. My Operator, this is my outfit right there. I have royalty gloves, they're really cool. That's my calling card. I can show you all guys all my calling cards, general. You can pause the video if you want, I'm just gonna fly through them. Oh, that one's new. That's pretty cool, actually. My Bow, that's like my most used weapon. That's everyone's most used weapon, honestly. Perks. I'm trying to get all of them, but that's actually really cool right there. I might work for that. Got those. None prestige and none clan. Alright. Alright, that's my combat record. My KD's not too good. Can't lie. Because sometimes you can even ask one of my friends. Our consistency, we do really good, then really bad. I have a 1.17. I'm hoping to improve that. And my score per minute is 258, while I have 58 wins. And my win-loss is total trash. My game mode, my highest game mode is Dom. I'm really good at free-for-all, though, too. I have this many, that's pretty much my, yeah, I cannot finish a sentence. Hey, Galactic Gamers Live. Great. I don't use any of the Exo Launchers, Score Streaks, UAV, and Medals. Only thing that's really important here, 2 Mercilesses and 1 Ruthless, nothing else. Okay, so we're gonna prestige, guys. Prestige mode. Set your blah, 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 blah. More info. Choose a permanent unlock. Oh, boy. My permanent unlock. I don't use any secondaries. I use a stim, which is at level 3. Don't use any of that. Oh. Wait, I think I'm gonna have to do perk 3 greed. I'm actually gonna choose. This is tough. The H bar. Okay, I'm first prestige, guys. I get some stuff with it, don't I? Alright, we got the Sentinel Recon loadout. Sentinel Recon XO, Sentinel Recon Mask, Sentinel Recon Gloves, Sentinel Recon Boots, Sentinel Recon Shoes, Sentinel everything. Operator, customization. I like that helmet I got. Where was it? That's pretty cool. I got a new top, didn't I? XO, that's what I meant. Sentinel. That's pretty cool. Boots. Okay, I think that's pretty much all that you go through. Do I keep my classes? I don't know. I don't know how that works, but anyway. Thank you guys for watching my first prestige video. Be sure to stay tuned for any Advanced Warfare videos that I'm going to make in the future. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next.